My name's Ben. Thank you so much for coming to my recital. I just want to take a second before we start to thank some of the people that helped get me here. I'd like to thank all of the music educators that made such a difference in my life to push me on with music and make a difference in the lives of so many other students as well. Those would be Marianne Shahan, Cecily Mahan, Jamie Tanner, Doug Talley, Scott Schwartz, Deborah Green, and Dr. Jeffrey Bishop. I'd like to thank the OU music faculty for all of their hard work in my life and so many other students. We have an outstanding faculty here at OU. I'd like to specifically recognize Drs. Costas Karathanassis, Dr. Frank Riddick, Dr. Sarah Ellis, Dr. David Howard, and of course my teacher and mentor for the last 4 years, Dr. Marvin Lamb. I'd like to thank my lovely fiance Jessica for all of her support and for all the rest of my friends in the squad for listening to me talk about music when really they didn't care about it at all. And I'd like to thank my parents and the rest of my family for pushing me on to keep doing music, even sometimes when I was ready to give up. And most importantly, I'd like to thank all of the performers that are part of the show tonight that made this possible. There's about 50 people involved in the performance today, and so I could not do this without them. I just have a bunch of dots on the page. So they make this music come to life, so I couldn't do this without them. They're all volunteers, so big thank you to them. The theme of my program tonight is Make Something Beautiful. And that's not a title that I came up with. That's actually the name of a song. And when I heard the song, I was really connected with the lyrics. You see, it says, "Please let me make something beautiful, a thing that reminds us there's good in the world." It's almost like a prayer. And I adopted that as my personal philosophy in composition, that I want to make music that can make people feel a little bit better, that somehow something that I do can encourage people and lift their day a little bit. There's tense moments in my music, certainly just like in life, but I think that makes the beautiful moments even more sweet. So I hope that you enjoy the program tonight, and I hope that you leave having experienced something beautiful.
Please let me make something beautiful, a thing that reminds us there's good in the world, a thing that reminds us there's still something out there worth fighting for. 'Cause it feels like the world has gone crazy, spinning faster and cheaper than ever before, and it feels like
thank you.
evil star is uttered at night. Think of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.